put it, can you get it hooked up to here? I don't know what she's like.
Probably want a bigger hook though.
I don't know what she's gonna do with it. What are you gonna do?
Save the socks?
I don't know. I thought she was serious about getting.
Yeah.
Your socks.
Coordinated down there.
Coordinated.
I bet you can coordinate it.
That's so cheap.
Looks like a community effort. Already hooks and all.
You take that thing over there, that current thing, put that nail to that nail, put your socks on it.
What's that, the little spool thing? The red white blue spool thing? Socks on it?
Oh, I'm sure we could, yeah.
That's a good idea. I put it up across the table.
That's a really good idea.
They were up around that nail.
Somebody needs to get to work on it.
They would be better.
You're good at delicating.
If she can nail it, I don't think.
Yes, she has.
Hey, who's saying that they're doing the work?
And why is that? Cause nobody else can do it right.
That's right. You just redo it, we did.
You just, that's what you get for being so damn good at it.
Get your powerball, huh?
He's gonna get them up there and after.
There we go.
They're getting.
Yes, this case is.
That's what I call doodling.
I started out small, I figured.
That's perfect.
Probably harder to do the little ones.
If I had a little wood jig with some nails or something, I could just.
Now, turn the light on too, let me try your nails.
All three of them.
Oh, earrings, these are the earrings.
We gotta have these on the tree.
On the.
Put one up towards the angel on the outside.
And it wouldn't put in the bottom.
Why one or silver?
Hell, all the time we was on the farm, my kid, his old pack was down.
Yeah.
That's where he did slip, I think. He prayed and nail was about, trying to go up coming, we go sleeping, sit around.
Like that?
The old guy next door had a bunch of sheep, they run alongside the road and they had a bell on the.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, where's that bell?
Do it.
And that was Santa Claus.
Right there.
Yeah.
Let it off and,
Over, over, this way.
Really, she can't, ain't this one.
See, down, over.
Huh?
There.
Right there.
Up. Hang it where the bead is, in the middle of the bead, where it's up. There you go, yeah.
Yeah, perfect. Well, that makes it pretty. Hanging in the middle of the bead.
Yeah.
There's a new technique. Well, I'm just gonna move all these over there that way.
I have good eyes, I mean, sometimes.
Yeah, you do.
You got that.
A help.
Run the laser level. You got that laser level? All right.
Yeah.
That really sad, yeah.
That is cool.
to see what it looks like with the lights out.
Appreciate that. Should have had that.
Slow the color one down and stop it.
No, you've already triggered that one out. We can't do nothing.
Is that base warm at all? You have to feel in there.
Oh no.
Where the light bulb is where we get warm.
Nope. There's no warmth in there whatsoever.
That's good.
Reach the bulb.
Wanna try the bulb?
One of those holders.
These holders? Beer holders?
I
know what it looks like to you, Larry.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I've seen the pictures you had of them off and on.
Oh, I ain't done yet. Wait till the officer.
You don't like it on the bottom?
I do.
I think it looks better on the bottom, probably. And a little more. Y'all
like it on the bottom?
Free.
This is the smallest size that you can get.
And they make them big enough to put on a car.
They said this is a magical Christmas tree.
Oh.
Oh, no.
It does seem like magic. It
wasn't hard to hand work at all for me.
Oh, you read the directions. It said, do not illuminate any part of your body.
Mm-hmm. I was going to have Maddie wear it, but now
chicken wire in there.
Yeah.
Wow. How cool.
Yeah, I already told him
about it. Yeah.
Yeah, now I can make some.
Tell me about that.
Chicken wire. I don't know what they're talking about yet.
Yeah.
Watch, you know, one side of the end will do the other. Because it won't at the same time.
I think that they might give them that one.
A new car, but new car will be
steel box, I guess.
It's loose. You already put that box up? It was about the size of a shoe box, wasn't it, Dad? Yeah, I think it kind of had it curled up around together. It's been dead in that box.
More decorations.
Do we?
just tea. So that's just tea. Soothing tea, herbal teas, orange, passion fruit tea. The teacup. Yes.
I have some wild passion flower.
Yeah, there's wild passion flower tea in there.
Blood potion number 9.
Let me set it up there.
Let it there. Do that like that. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
You and Lynn are tea drinkers. Mom likes tea.
Yeah,
that's not good.
I drink. Walk up to that.
Yeah, we did. Crackers. Sounds good to
me. Can you smile for me, Orville?
Smile?
Yeah.
They come pretty high.
They do? How high?
What a nice smile.
And big, I like that smile. And big stockings that hang up. And
I got a couple of them. We're a couple of days.
Since you had a Christmas tree?
About 78. We were up here in 78. 78 or 79. Somewhere. We moved back to the ether.
Yeah, I don't think we had but one up here, and I remember.
Yeah.
I don't know about my head.
We got pictures up here over to the house. I don't know if they're dated. The kid, all of the cousins. Thank you. house sitting on that black kid's lap?
Yeah. Yeah.
The guy said, you can't sit on my lap no more.
Unless his legs got numb or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, he's reading a list. Jeez.
Checking it twice. Now, this thing's about eight seconds behind, so keep smiling.
8 more seconds of smile, and that's hard.
Flash, flash, flash.
It just takes a...
Yeah.
Why is that word though?
one guy looks too young. Might be one of them.
Peter, Paul, and Mary for that one.
Yeah.
And both of them made a hit.
In January.
Oh, yeah,
isn't that going to be exciting? I can hardly wait for that news media blitz. They're probably gearing up now about where they're going to park their news trucks. Good video y'all can watch if you want to. Me and Steve picking up walnuts this year.
Yeah.
Shelling them out.
Cartoons on PPS. Too big a thrill there for you. Peterson.
Of them women squirrels?
Most of us are. Did I hear come in?
Static. it's better than it was. I'd say if I clean it, I'll be too bad.
I say. Now, babe, I'm gonna let you go.
Must not have been on their truck.
I got the little car, Cavalier. She's got a Cavalier, he's got 2 feet. I'm a drug addiction.
Well, I'm glad they're moving up from down below, Melissa.
No, I am in a way. Melissa's fucking dog. Anybody else in there? Somebody farts. Sounds like a coon dog in the house.
Too big.
Yeah. And it's a pup. Chews up every fucking thing. I'm thinking, yeah, payback, payback, payback. And your fucking dog ate up all our cards.
She'll learn.
Cards, computer cards, or typewriter cards.
She'll learn the hard way.
Yeah.
There's one doing the dishes.
Are you ready? Look. Look down.
Oh, there's Roscoe.
Roscoe. Roscoe. What are you doing? Huh? You doing okay?
Why?
Oh, she stays under my skirt.
Roscoe? Yeah? He's not coming out. Yeah. Who's that?
Some old boy. One. Ran her before I sent him last year.
Oh, man. He's got money and he's unhappy.
Yeah. Yeah. He's hurting out. He's not the market or something.
I feel pretty sorry for him, don't you?
What he said, shit. If he doesn't do that, just throw that damn thing up. He looked like he had a problem with drinking more of that.
Just goes to show you, money's not everything.
I get a crap. Forgot it for a minute. Well, it would be the biggest, one of the biggest prizes. Or quite.
Start on this. Always forget how to start. Men's pants. This side.
much space, Dad.
She wants to look at you.
No, I was telling her to watch his face from that belt, pulling it through.
Oh.
In case it slipped.
Whoop.
Oh. Give your bloody nose. I think I've seen it happen at work.
Thank you.
I just don't know when I can. Yeah, his hand looks really good. I can't hardly believe it was Guinness. Oh.
She just looks. He must have saw it.
No. He says it makes it sweeter.
It actually is.
Yeah. But he's always right. I hate having to be right all the time about everything. He could be wrong about oatmeal. There he is.
Still not puppy up.
I like my cat. Huh? The salt is going to get that
cool. I got it cool.
I like mine cooked with the butter and milk in it when I'm cooking it. He likes his just with plain water and he puts honey in his instead of sugar.
Oh.
So you gotta make two separate containers.
I'll use it. Tomatoes was in the far time. Goes to be out.
She used to what?
Sugar on tomatoes.
Sugar on her tomatoes.
Oh.
Did she work in the garden quite a bit?
Almost every 2 cups of beer or something like that. Oh, yeah. Hangs down.
I would think she would have to work in the garden and let me kiss.
You talk about mom?
Yeah, your mom.
Oh, yeah, I love that.
She was going to have enough kids to go out there and hoe and weed, though, didn't she?
They have it. Well, we've had the little kid that kept all her own feet. We have an uphill garden and a downhill garden, and one runs along a little creek and one along a railroad track. About 3 yards. At 40 acres, I probably still beat up against the railroad track. I think I recall it wasn't 20 years, it's that tough. It's undebated, and never could get all big. We wasn't very big because we was up on the railroad track about 500 foot from us. Or feet. So we filled up and down part way to all and then just slid it down the rail. Right at our place, it was switched to the railroad, so we put it on the switch right across out. Yeah, start lifting up because we can get about the right way that far, yeah. For the weight, we started to go on to school. School boy, that gets 2 or 3 every day for a long time. I was that. Like a pepper.
Thank you. Having money, being wealthy is having time. That's cool. Having holidays, though. Got several of them on here. Hope you guys have a great holiday. We are still scurrying around. Haven't gotten Patty anything. Get out this weekend to shop. Meg is working at Colony. Misty is doing homework. Patty is watching TV. Derek is heading home from Fort Riley tomorrow and will be a civilian again. Keep praying for our nephew Jeremy and everyone else that faces around the world this Christmas. Give us think you got business to there.
Huh?
What kind of check you get?
Oh boy, it really is. It really is two checks.
Cool.
Oh.
Thanks for inviting me. I'm down here, man.
Who's it from?
Australia.
Oh, cool.
That's a dividend.
Well, they don't do that every year.
68.16. This one's 68.16 on the other one.
You used a lot of electricity back in 1984.
Amen.
to know what my life would have been like if my dad were like you. I know it would have been dream to have for all eternity. I hope children really know how fortunate they are when you are a part of their lives. For if you only impart one of your special qualities to each child's heart that you touch, imagine how much greater the world could be. Over, please. And as an adult now, looking through my aging eyes, I watch my aunt and uncle, and what do I see? I see the true portrait of love. It's not just a word, it is a living and breathing majesty. You two are so made for each other. There is a glow around you both as a couple. It's bright and soft, warm and cozy, never rushed or shadowed. You are truly an inspiration for all of us to see. I know that in time of pain and sorrow, you both lean. Learn. Well, I don't know what that word is for sure. Lean on each on the other. Lean one each on the other and hold each other, and comfort shall be found there within.